Oh, good evening, gamers.
Good evening, dreamers. Welcome to our YouTube channel. So, ngayong gabi, gagawa lang po ako ng follow-up vlog dun sa in-upload ko last Saturday. If you can remember na nag-survey po ako ng 100 working class or yung workforce natin para malaman kung sino yung mga top 5 senatorial candidates nila. Okay? So, yung babanggitin ko po yung top 5 na lumabas nun. So, we have number 5. I still remember kung sino sila. Siyempre kasi ako yung nagtali ng votes. Talagang minanamano ko yun. Number 5, dalawa po sila si Mr. Bongo and Mr. Diokno. You can review din naman yung Saturday na vlog ko para makita nyo. Number 4 was Mrs. Cynthia Villar. Number 3 was Miss Pia Cayetano. Number 2 was Miss Grace Po. And number 1 was Mr. Sunny Angara. Well, guess what? Lumabas na po yung mga latest na reports. As of 5:50 p.m. today, 95% of votes have already been tallied. And ito po yung top 5 na lumabas. Okay, this is still unofficial. This is partial, unofficial count na nakuha ko po online. So, number 5 is Mr. Bato de la Rosa. Number 4, Miss Pia Cayetano. Number 3 is Mr. Bongo. Number 2 is Miss Grace Po. And number 1 is Mrs. Cynthia Villar. So, if you notice, apat pong names doon kasama talaga sa top 5 nung pulse ng workforce na ginawa natin. Okay, ang hindi lang po kasama was Mr. Bato de la Rosa. And I barely recall if he hit yung top 7, top 8 ko noon kasi parang hindi naman. Anyway, ang nag-slipped lang po was Mr. Sunny Angara who happened to be our number 1 doon sa survey. Pero hindi naman malayo yung inano niya, I mean sa top 5 no, number 6 siya. So all in all, I think we had 80% na yung tama na naging result. I mean tama, pareho yung survey at yung general public's opinion, 80%. And it's only 20% na hindi nakasama sa top 5, pero still number 6 pa rin po siya. So maganda yung nakita kong yung alam mo yun, yung result in terms of sa ginawang survey ba and doon sa totoong nangyaring election. So I think with this I'm actually convinced that we can still do more, you know, more, yeah, we can still do more, what do you call that, yeah, we can still do more surveys with, you know, different topics kasi may maganda tayong nakukuha in terms of responses. Well, anyway, I won't keep this video for long. I just wanted to say thank you for those who participated. And also, ganun na din sa mga naka-subscribe sa amin ni Uno. We already have 147 subscribers.
No, 46.
147. I checked it. 147 subscribers for, I mean, we've thank been you. Doing this for 3 weeks. Thank you. Sabi nga ni Uno nung una, yun daw yung mga fans niya. Okay.
Because well, some people say fans.
Some people say fans. Anyway, thank you. And for those hindi pa po nakakapag-subscribe, please do watch all our videos. I'm talking about playing all. And hope mag-iinteresado kayo and subscribe. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and also the like button. And then also ring the bell so that you will be getting all the notifications pagka kami ay nag-upload ng mga bagong video. So yun lang po. Good night everybody. And see you again soon for our next vlog. Thank you and
goodbye.
Good night. Bye, everyone. God bless.